Hi everyone, welcome to our Minecraft Cathedral. As you can see, it's chucking it down in Eastcliff. This is a survival mode server. There's probably about 8 or 9 of us been helping build with this. As you can see, it's quite a large structure. I'll just take you on a little tour around. Here we go. And this is the name. Well, this is one of the transepts. It's not finished yet. Still quite a lot to do, especially in that tower there. Some of it is the rock still needs mining out. This is the main room, sort of the dome room as it were. There's a huge dome. It's about 32 metres wide in diameter. Took quite a lot of planning. And then going towards the other transept, this one's not finished, so it's pretty much the same as the other. Coming out of the room, then got storeroom around here, sort of furnace wall and things. This is our chapter house, it's quite a nice building. And then here is the nave, which is finished. As you can see, quite large. Let's see how it goes into the village. Up the stairs, go up onto the roof, and here we have the corridor in the top of the nave.
Yeah, that's pretty much everything in there.